will read a story named Jack and the Beanstalk. Let's go. Once upon a time, there was a little boy named Jack. His mother and cow, but they are so poor, and a pound of cow. And one day, Jack's mother said, "Jack, go sell the cow." And Jack walked to the market. On the way to the market, Jack saw a man, so he go home, and he went home there already. His mother don't like the bean, magic bean, so her mother throw it out of the window. Morning,
Jack look out the window,
and there's a big beanstalk up there.
Jack decides to climb up,
and he sees a huge castle, and he decides to go in the castle. So Jack hears a monster. So the monster said, "Fee, fi, fo, fum, I smell a bad of an Englishman." So he hides in the cupboard.
And the giant
sits in the table with a harp and a hen, but the hen said, "Lay the egg." The giant said, "Lay the egg," and said, "Harp, sing." And he fell asleep. Jack come out of the cupboard and take everything. And
Jack climbed down.
No, like that. And the giant wake up.
Not like that.
And the harp say, "Help, master!" And master chase Jack. And Jack climbed on the beanstalk, and his mother gets a hammer and cut down, and the giant falls down and never be seen again. Happily ever.